No one can really call Fred a man before his time because there weren't any. I mean, they were all apes, right? The Flintstones will be right back on Cartoon Network.
3 hours. 3 hours of impeded speech. 3 hours of pure, unadulterated pig antics. 3 hours of Porky on Super Chunk. Saturday at 4.
Listen up. Here's your wake-up call.
Come and get it.
3 hours of Toonami programming, and it's not even a school day. Toonami, the rising sun, Saturday from 9 to noon.
You just made my day.
A day which will live in infamy.
Now the victory's mine!
Brought to you by Mattel's coolest secret agent, Max Steel. Part man, part metal, all action.
Hey, look. Fred's washing his car with the shower. Now back to the Flintstones. Coming up next, it's Scooby-Doo, followed by Johnny Bravo on Cartoon Network.
Your attention, please. There have been some changes. Please take notice. 2 episodes of Dexter's Laboratory. 2 episodes, and then 2 more. 2 episodes of Powerpuff Girls. Courage, the Cowardly Dog. Ed, and Eddie. Okay, watch. You are being informed. Johnny Bravo. And I am Weasel. The best cartoon on TV. Cartoon Fridays. Friday starting at 7. You with us? Only on Cartoon Network.
Hello, is the Great Gazoo. There are a lot of things I can do. I can make Fred shorter. I can make Fred charming. I can even make all the Freds I want. The only thing I can't always control is which episode comes up next. But you can. Tune in for my favorite Fred. 1 full hour of Flintstones. That's 1 episode we choose and 1 episode you choose. Just do me 1 small favor. Please don't make any more Freds.
My favorite Fred starting Sunday night at 7. Only on Cartoon Network.
Hey! Is that a Kit Kat bar?
Can we have a piece?
Sure.
Scooby-Doo on Cartoon Network. Scooby-Doo will be right back on Cartoon Network. You know, it's a little-known fact, but Daphne's headband, while a fantastic fashion accessory, can also be used as a weapon, if necessary.
It's Johnny Bravo, like you've never seen him before. He's in love with himself and out of luck with the ladies.
Better, foxy lady.
All this and more women. All this and more swinging. All this and a bag of chips. Johnny Bravo, tonight at 11 on Cartoon Network.
Your attention, please. There have been some changes. Please take notice. Watch an all-new Cartoon Friday. The best cartoon on TV. Friday starting at 7. With us.
Leslie, wonderful!
Oh, I wonder, whom I do I? What's in my wonder ball? Who knows what surprises a wonder ball can hide? Yummy, Nestle chocolate with candy shapes inside. What's in my wonder ball?
Toy Story! I got Lion King!
Mine's Dalmatian!
Lots of candy surprises, plus a sticker.
Nestle Wonder Ball. It's candy and chocolate and foil in a box.
What's in your wonder ball?
We now return to Scooby-Doo. He'll be cowering in the corner if you need him.
buttery taste. Bite my Butterfinger. All gone, homie.
Oh, can I at least smell your breath?
The Powerpuff Girls Sea Watches.
The Powerpuff time is 3 p.m.
Yes, ma'am.
What? We'll be right there.
I gotta go save people and stuff.
Animated Powerpuff Girls Sea Watches for the girl on the moon. Each sold separate.
Rock Vegas. We'd love to go.
When you pick your favorite Fred on Cartoon Network, you'll have a chance to win a trip for four to Las Vegas. Just watch the Flintstones and look for the winning characters. Then write them down and tune into Cartoon Network Sunday at 7 p.m. for your chance to win.
Yabba-dabba-do!
Stay.
Brought to you by Universal's The Flintstones in Viva Rock Vegas, in theaters April 28th.
Pay for your snacks and come back from the lobby. Today's Scooby Movie is back.
The Scooby Movies will return in a moment. Shaggy decided he had to make a few of his own script revisions. Prima donnas.
Extra! Extra! Extra!
Scooby-Dooby-Doo, looking for you.
Woo! Scooby-Doo, where are you? Come on, Scooby, where you been? Trouble's on the loose again.
Scooby!
They're not gonna get you.
Scooby-Doo!
Uh-huh, Scooby's gonna help you.
Scooby!
Be a clue.
Don't worry, guys. It's just a funhouse mirror. You're not that funny looking.
We interrupt this program to bring you Courage the Cowardly Dog Show, starring Courage the Cowardly Dog. Abandoned as a pup, he was found by Muriel, who lives in the middle of nowhere with her husband, Eustace Bay. Yeah. But creepy stuff happens in nowhere. It's up to Courage to save his new home.
Stupid dog! You made me look bad!
What? Courage, that cowardly dog, is coming right back to the Cartoon Fridays room. Would I lie to you?
Come on.
Never seen before Johnny Bravo. Tonight at 10 on Cartoon Fridays.
That could develop into Hurricane Johnny.
You the man. You know just how to handle new Bopping Extreme. Don't ya? See, now you gotta sweat 5 lightning fast reflex testing commands. You can bop it. Right? New Boppin' Extreme. Batteries not included.
In the winter of 1925, nothing in Alaska was more exciting than watching the dog sled races. But one special soul wasn't content to just sit and watch. His name was Balto. And when a fierce blizzard cut off supplies to a town full of sick children, Balto would have to race against time and the treacherous steel to prove his worth to the world and to himself. Cartoon Network's Cartoon Theater presents Balto, tonight at 7 on Cartoon Network.
We're back.
And, oh, Velma, I found your glasses.
Hey, mamas, check out my new gig, JBBO, the show where you request your favorite cartoons. All you gotta do is send me a letter or go online to CartoonNetwork.com to make your request. You say them, I'll play them on JBBO, tonight at 8 on Cartoon Network.
Cartoon Network is pleased to present The Bob Clampett Show, a celebration of the life and career of one of animation's greatest directors. Every Sunday night at 9, see some of Bob's most famous cartoon creations. The Bob Clampett Show, an all-new show, tonight at 9, only on Cartoon Network.
This is an announcement. This is Cartoon Summer. Johnny Bravo.
You want to frisk me? Man, I'm having a good hair day.
Johnny Bravo.
Morning, beautiful.
Johnny Bravo is on every weeknight. Ed, and Eddie.
Here's a sensitive.
Here he goes, Double D. Hold on. Ed, and Eddie is on every weeknight.
Part of Cartoon Summer.
Powerpuff Girls. Every weeknight. Dexter's Laboratory.
Oh, no.
Dexter. Part of Cartoon Summer.
Sorry.
Dexter is on every weeknight. Cartoon Summer. Johnny Bravo. Ed, and Eddie. Powerpuff Girls. And Dexter's Laboratory. All this summer. Weeknights at 7:30. Only on Cartoon Network.
Before you can be considered for Cartoon Fridays, you must prove your worth.
Fill in the blank for me. Hey there, little what?
Sailor.
Cartoon Fridays. Friday at 7:30 on Cartoon Network. With us?
Courage the Cowardly Dog, tonight at 10:30, only on Cartoon Network.
Again. And check out the new cartoon, Long Hair and Double Dome. The story of cavemen coming together with their Neanderthal brothers and using the newest technology available in the pursuit of fruit. We've also got new episodes of Johnny Bravo and the Powerpuff Girls. So join Bubbles this Friday at 7:30 for Cartoon Fridays, only on Cartoon Network.
Seven new cartoons all summer long on Cartoon Fridays, only on Cartoon Network.
Johnny Bravo here on the set of my happening new show, JBVO.
Your all-request cartoon show.
Where you tell me your favorite cartoon and I slap it on the screen for you. But you gotta let me know what you want to see, so drop me a line at JBVO 1050 Techwood Drive, Atlanta, Georgia 30318. Or go online to CartoonNetwork.com. Don't know the name of your favorite cartoon? Well, just describe it, and I'll figure it out. And who knows, maybe you'll get a call from me, Johnny Bravo. So don't miss JBVO, tonight at 8 on Cartoon Network.
Hey, Weasel! Bamboo, and the show starts in 5 minutes!
Thank you, PA. Oh, could you bring me a coffee?
Get it yourself! You're not the boss of me!
Actually, I am the boss of him now. Isn't that something?
Catch I Am Weasel tonight at 11, only on Cartoon Network.
Oh, PAs, you've got to remember, they're just kids after all.
Yeah, he's toast.
Oh, you got that right, brother.
Oh, Bells, move out!
pretty.
Do the monkey with me. Come on. Hey there, baby. Yeah, whatever.
Nothing can stop them, except maybe for these yucky bugs. Nope, not even yucky bugs can stop the Powerpuff Girls. They will return.
This Friday on CCF, Bravo is hosting again.
Hello.
Tune in to check out a new episode of Johnny Bravo when Johnny plays the fool on April Fool's Day.
Thanks, Carl.
Finally meets the girl of his dreams.
Rats.
And gets in touch with his feminine side. So join Johnny this Friday at 7 for Cartoon Cartoon Friday, only on Cartoon Network.
Come on, Mario. Come on, Mario, jump!
Want to grow? The calcium in milk helps bones grow.
Okie dokie.
The Powerpuff Girls are all hard. Look out for this one, though. She's a little firecracker.
Girls is coming up in a little bit, so stick around. We'll be right back with more Ed, Ed, and Eddie on Cartoon Cartoon Fridays.
Scooby-Doo and the gang may have finally met their match. Conjure up the ghost of a 300-year-old witch, and it's going to take more than a box of Scooby snacks to send her back to where she came from. Cartoon Network's Cartoon Theater presents Scooby-Doo and the Witch's Ghost, Saturday at 7, right here on Cartoon Network.
Take the heat. Created E for everyone.
Throughout time, man has competed to survive, and the Laugh Olympics are no different. Join Cartoon Network Sports and celebrate our heroes as they go for the gold. Catch our complete Laugh Olympics coverage all next week at 9:30 on Cartoon Network.
CartoonNetwork.com.
It's Dexter's Robot Rampage game.
Log on and play.
Family, right?
Right, I'm for them.
The time has come to find out which candidate you have named president in Cartoon Campaign 2000. Tune in to Cartoon Network for 10 hours of cartoons from the candidates and up-to-the-minute voting results. But most importantly, tune in to see who you have chosen president.
So let's work together, shall we?
Cartoon Campaign 2000 Inauguration Weekend, today at noon.
Coming up next, it's Ed, Edd n Eddy, followed by I Am Weasel on Cartoon Network.
How can I tell if my kid is getting involved with the Dexters?
Well, is he wearing rubber gloves, for example, and you have a dishwasher? That's a sign. Big sign.
Dexter's Lab, part of Cartoon Cartoon Fridays, Friday at 7. Are you with us?
Your turn! Your turn!
When we get back from where we are going back where we were. I know people there.
Seen before Ed, Edd n Eddy. Friday at 10 on Cartoon Cartoon Friday.
If you want to get noticed, you gotta mingle.
Were we just here a minute ago? I feel familiar.
The mystery for us. He loves doing that.
Shh. Ah! Hiya, gang.
Scrappy-Doo Marathon, Sunday at 12.
Hi, I'm Mike, and this is my new island.
It's my island.
This is Lou.
Princess Lou.
More like Princess Pain in the Butt, if you ask me. And that's her turtle, Lancelot. Kind of a love-hate relationship.
What?
The little almost naked kid is Og. Don't let the nose ring thing fool you. He's one amazing little dude. And the three of us are the only kids on this whole island.
Cool.
Mike, Lou, and Og. Premiering Friday, November 12th at 8 in Cartoon Cartoon Fridays.
We now return to Scooby-Doo and the Reluctant Werewolf on the Scooby-Doo Movie Marathon, part of the Scooby-Doo Project on Cartoon Network.
Hey, gang. You know, I just realized something.
What's that?
I just realized that we've been out here, what, 7 days? And we haven't pulled a mask off anyone yet.
And your point is?
I don't know. I guess I miss the little things.
How do you mean?
Well, you know, every night we find a mystery and bang, 20, 22 minutes later, we solve it and go home. That's simple, not complicated like this.
Yeah, whatever happened to ghouls who respected our curfew?
Yeah!
What's the mystery of those cereals? The new taste of Waffle Crisp? The Cookie Farm of Oreo O's? The Honey Crunch taste of Golden Crisp? No, it's Scooby-Doo and Shaggy! Now an Oreo O's, Waffle Crisp, and Golden Crisp! Part of a good breakfast!
Scooby-Dooby-Doo!
Now you can help Scooby find out who's haunting Monstrous Mansion with this free poster and decoder lens from Post!
Look, another clue!
I know who it is!
One Scooby-Doo mystery poster and decoder free in each bark box of these Post cereals! And see how to vote for your favorite Cartoon Network character!
The Pokemon time is 3 p.m.
Calling all Pokemon trainers.
Pikachu, Pokemon number 25, type electric, Squirtle, Charmander.
Team Rocket!
kid?
We're here to get your Pokemon.
Pikachu, I choose you. It's becoming Raichu.
I don't want to end up as Catfo.
Pokemon catching makes you hungry.
Animated Sea Watches and Fobs, each sold separately from Trendmasters.
The time has come to find out which candidate you have voted president in Cartoon Campaign 2000.
I am not home.
So tune into Cartoon Campaign 2000 Inauguration Weekend, today at noon.
The city of Townsville is under attack.
What? Let's get down.
The Powerpuff Girls, today at 10:30, only on Cartoon Network.
Reptar Crunch cereal and tosses it all over the room.
Time is off cereal all over the place. You gotta pick it up quick. It's a race. Tommy's Reptar Toss Game.
Tommy's Reptar Toss Game. Who can grab the most cereal?
Tommy, toss it here.
Well, he tosses it over there. You gotta hop to it. It's everywhere. Tommy's Reptar Toss Game.
I win.
Tommy's Reptar Toss Game. Batteries not included.
No!
Scooby! No!
You're watching Cartoon Network.
Guys, I think I found something.
What is it, Freddy?
It looks like an abandoned drive-in.
What would a drive-in be doing all the way out here?
Like, I don't know, and I don't care. Just lead us to that snack bar.
Yeah, snack bar.
Welcome to the Scooby-Doo Movie Marathon.
Mm. Shaggy, that candy's gotta be at least 30 years old.
Part of the Scooby-Doo Project.
Someone once said, you cannot judge a book by its cover. Huh. I wonder if he said anything about cartoons.
The Powerpuff Girls, Saturday at 9 on Cartoon Network.
It's the Powerpuff Girls, and it's a bunch of roaches. This is disgusting. Squash like a bug.
Wake up.
The best reason to get out of bed.
I will give you commands to obey them.
You go!
Tune on the rising sun. Saturday mornings at 10, only tonight.
Dead gum raising a dead burn price of tea in China.
Oh, we're back. I'm Eustace, and this is Cartoon Fridays. All righty, it's 10:30, and you know what that means. It's time now for Ed, and Eddie, our last show of the night, right here on Cartoon Friday.
Cartoon Fridays!
We'll be right back with more Ed, and Eddie on Cartoon Fridays.
Alrighty, hosting this week's CCF, it's... I don't believe it. Dexter.
Really?
That's what the clipboard said.
Tell everyone what's going to be on.
Not for this week. Cartoon Friday.
Cartoon Friday.
Cartoon Friday. You'll see a brand new Courage, the Dowardly Cog.
Cowardly Dog.
And they have new... They're shipping the thick goodies.
Big City.
Join Dexter next Friday at 7 for Cartoon Cartoon Friday. Only on Cartoon Network.
He's making me mad.
Now back to those Ed and Eddie Whippersnappers on Cartoon Cartoon Fridays.
You're watching Dexter's Laboratory on Cartoon Network.
Cartoon Cartoons!
On the net, Powerpuff Girls. A big bad Mac Daddy Blowfish attacks Houndville. All work and no play means the professor is making a gigantic robotic Powerpuff Girl. Make that a gigantic robotic breakdancing Powerpuff Girl. These were the ingredients chosen to make the perfect episode of The Powerpuff Girl. Next time, only on Cartoon Network.
Coming up next, it's Dexter's Laboratory, followed by The Bugs and Daffy Show on Cartoon Network. Coming up next, it's The Bugs and Daffy Show, followed by Tom and Jerry on Cartoon Network. The Flintstones will be right back.
Fred, one thought. Why do you keep taking Dino to the drive-in? I mean, you just know he's going to rip another hole in the roof of the car. That's got to get expensive.
This Friday on CCF, Bubbles is hosting again! Tune in for a new episode of The Powerpuff Girls. Bubbles hasn't been her normal self lately, and new glasses probably won't improve her mood.
What's the move?
Oh, nothing.
And a Townville where crime is legal?
Now I am in charge.
Better watch out for the gangrene gang. So join Bubbles this Friday at 7 for Cartoon Cartoon Friday, only on Cartoon Network.
Something is invading Toonami. Your host Tom and the Absolution are in for the fight of their lives. And in the end, only one will be left standing. The Intruder, a week-long Toonami event where you can go to Toonami.com and affect the outcome. All next week, only on Cartoon Network.
Brought to you by Mario Tennis from Nintendo. You don't just play it, you survive it.
Be glad you've got cable. The Flintstones neighborhood doesn't even have fire yet.
In six more days, the power's unleashed. Pokemon, the first movie. Plus something cool you'll only find inside every video. An all-new free Mewtwo game card. Coming in 6 days, you can catch it all on video cassette and DVD. Rated G.
Patience, my pet. Patience. The show will be right back.
Too bad. This Scooby snack smells delicious.
A Scooby snack?
Tune in to Scooby-Doo on Primetime, tonight at 10:30 on Cartoon Network.
Dear Bandit, I had a dream that I was wearing a red seersucker suit, galloping through the ether on the back of this big purple donkey eating a bowl of beans. Me, not the donkey. What does it all mean?
This is Dexter's Laboratory on Primetime.
Take her down!
Watch Dexter's Laboratory on Primetime. Tonight at 7 on Cartoon Network.
From the director of Nighty Night Bugs comes a story about love, betrayal, and survival. Starring Bugs Bunny and Yosemite Sam in a movie that's even loonier than its name suggests. Cartoon Network's Cartoon Theater presents the Loony 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 Bugs Bunny movie. Saturday at 7 on Cartoon Network.
Brought to you with a smile by your friends at McDonald's.
Next up, it's Tom and Jerry Kids, followed by the Flintstones on Cartoon Network.
Thanks to Chasers Anonymous, I'm the nicest wooden chase of my life, depending on an hombre who's ever crossed the Rio Grande.
I'm Elmer Fudd.
And I'm a chaser.
Hi, Elmer!
Wabbits and ducks. Wabbits and ducks. All I used to do was chase wabbits and ducks. But now I'm strong.
Oh, bourgeois! I'm Sylvester, and I am not obsessed with chasing, because chasing is just what cats do. So it's not a problem, just an instinct of a cat, which I am.
Me remember, long time ago, rabbits.
Is this the all-you-can-eat buffet?
No.
Ducks.
Stay strong, everybody. Stay strong.
This Friday on CCF, the mayor is hosting.
Is that true?
Yes, mayor.
And we've got everyone's favorite tandem of terror, Grim and Evil. Plus, we've got a brand new, never-before-seen episode of Courage the Cowardly Dog!
What's all the excitement?
So join the mayor this Friday at 7 for Cartoon Cartoon Fridays, only on Cartoon Network.
This is the Powerpuff Girls on Primetime.
Bubbles, help us!
You have got to be kidding me. I don't have time for this.
You gotta help us.
And the faster you help us, the faster you can go back to work.
You promise?
Yes!
All right. Fly, 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 fly. Pow, bye, 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 bye.
And the day is saved.
Watch the Powerpuff Girls on Primetime. Tonight at 8 on Cartoon Network.
Watching Tom and Jerry Kids on Cartoon Network.
Tom and Jerry, weekdays at 2, only on Cartoon Network.
Tsunami.com has reached critical mass with all new full-length episodes of Reactor. Record of Lodoss War, Star Blazers, Pat Labor, and the Harlock Saga. Plus interactive games and music videos. Tsunami Reactor Enhanced Video. The future is now.
Samurai Jack. Jack can't help but follow a mysterious voice.
Show yourself.
Then finds out too late he's fallen into a trap.
At last, after all these years, a worthy opponent.
Set by the Ultimate Warrior.
Welcome to your doom.
Samurai Jack, tonight at 7:30 on Cartoon Network.
There's more Cartoon Network on the way.
Next time on an all-new Samurai Jack, Aku's telling fractured fairy tales.
Then I'll huff, and I'll puff,
and I'm coming in!
Here's Jackie.
Samurai Jack, tonight at 9 on Cartoon Network.
Area scanned. Battlefield set up. Ready? Fight!
Let's go!
Ahead, coward! Get up!
Zoids, today at 5. What are you going to do?
Cartoon Network.
Hoppin' Horn Toad.
Boomerang.
You mean El Kabong?
From Cartoon Network.
What's with you, Boo Boo?
This is Boomerang.
Bye bye.
Oh, my darling Clementine.
Find out more about this new channel, go to CartoonNetwork.com. Boomerang, it's all coming back to you.
This Friday on all new Codename Kids Next Door.
Right! First, I'm going to clean your adult-loving, pretty little clocks. And then we'll be taking that cake.
This Friday at 7 on Cartoon Cartoon Fridays, only on Cartoon Network.
Now, back to the action.
This Friday, it's Johnny Bravo's best date.
Your face is, what's the word I'm looking for?
Horrifying.
Yeah, that's it.
Don't miss Johnny Bravo's best date. This Friday at 8, only on Cartoon Network.
Super Team Extraordinaire, Freakazoids, Freakazoids. Underground and underwear, Freakazoids, Freakazoids. This is Washington, D.C., Freakazoids.
We'll be right back with Freakazoid.
Afternoons have a new look on Cartoon Network. At 12, it's the Flintstones. At 12:30, it's the Flintstone Kids. At 1, it's an hour of Tom and Jerry. And then at 2, it's the Acme Hour. It all begins weekdays at noon on Cartoon Network. And now, back to Freakazoid.
In here. Visit shopcartoonnetwork.com for the ultimate cartoon clearance sale. 30 to 50% off selected styles and merchandise.
New on cartoonnetwork.com.
This Friday on CCF, we've got Codename Kids Next Door. Then it's an hour of Johnny Bravo's best dates.
Pardon me, but are you Johnny Bravo?
Hold that thought.
Followed by the special, It's Valentine's Day, Johnny Bravo at 9.
Quiet. Yes, I am.
So join Time Squad. This Friday at 7 on Cartoon Cartoon Fridays, only on Cartoon Network.
Ah, the memories of childhood. A game of catch. Your first science project. Fishing trips. Ice skating. And of course, first love. These childhood memories are only available on Boomerang, the 24-hour classic cartoon channel. Don't let you or your kids go another day without them. Go to CartoonNetwork.com now and request Boomerang from your cable provider.
I am vengeance. I am the knight. I am Batman.
on the next Pokemon.
The trainer feels all the pain the Pokemon feels.
On the next episode of Pokemon on Cartoon Network.
This Friday on an all-new Codename Kids Next Door.
Remember, Kooky dear, the harder you swing, the more candy you get.
Candy! Candy! Candy!
No, number three, don't!
Oh, candy!
No, you're hitting me!
Join the mayor of Townsville this Friday at 7 on Cartoon Cartoon Fridays, only on Cartoon Network.
Coming up next, it's Captain Planet, followed by Max Steel on Cartoon Network.
Backwards, 3, 2, 1, 5.
The best
of the best.
We count them down
each week
on Cartoon Cartoons. The top five.
Sunday night at 9 on Cartoon Network.
This Friday, it's Johnny Bravo's best dates.
Right on. I'm going to hit a homer today.
Attaboy, slugger. Just keep your date off the infield grass. Plus, Johnny snatches defeat from the jaws of victory.
Tell me the words I want to hear.
I never want
to see you again.
Don't miss Johnny Bravo's best dates. This Friday at 8, only on Cartoon Network.
I'm never bored when I'm with you. We're pals, we're buddies through and through. Wish I knew what to buy for you on your birthday. Our friendship goes against the grain. I've seen you swell up in the rain. I saw you, didn't see your pain. Was it termites? It's never hard to talk to you, though you stump me with your silence. I feel so naughty pining here for your happy face's guidance. My best friend Plank, my best friend Plank, my best friend Plank. Sitting there so silently, what could you be thinking? You're not saying I won't ax. Is that sealant that you're drinking? Man, you're hammered, nailed you, pal. Al Gore's wife's name is Tipper. I knew we'd be best friends for life when I saved you from that chipper. My best friend Plank, my best friend Plank, my best friend. On the seven seas, your sawdust always makes me wheeze. I met your mom and dad, the trees, but please don't get Dutch elm disease. My best friend Plank, my best friend Plank, my best friend Plank, you're my best friend.
Coming up next, it's Waynehead, followed by Freakazoid on Cartoon Network.
What does it take to be a superhero? It takes poise. You big hunk of dog muscle, you.
Confidence.
I could kiss myself all over.
And most importantly, a thick, tough guy accent.
Road Rovers, today at 2 on Cartoon Network.
We'll be right back after these messages.
What
hidden terror keeps the Batman awake at night.
Bruce.
Is there some past tragedy?
Bruce.
Why couldn't you save us, son?
I am vengeance. I am the night. I am Batman.
Batman. Tonight at 7 on Cartoon Network.
It's payback time.
And now, back to the show.
And night falls on the city here at Cartoon Network. Toons! Yeah! 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 Dig'em! Red Hots! No! Toons! Better than some big, fat Frankfurter!
Snoozer, this is so boring. Identical cousins, sure.
Hmm?
No! Hope in 24 hours and they'll never go sour. It's Toons! Hi, can I help you? You need a bag for that? Okay, come again.
Keep it down out there, will ya?
Yeah, Toons. Fresh and yummy. We're always open, oh yeah, and I'm hoping you'll come and get some. So fun, these Toons, what a boon, it's Toons!
Coming up next, it's Freakazoid, followed by Road Rovers on Cartoon Network.
It's time to do the thing today, the Cartoon Network thing to do. We say what we say to you, and you go do that thing we say. The Cartoon Network thing to do, today's Cartoon Network thing to do.
Today's Cartoon Network thing to do is the ruin a pair of underwear thing. Here's what you do. First, land on an Amazon island where you're really short compared to the Amazon ladies, but try to put the moves on her anyway. And then have an elephant give you the ultimate wedgie. Ow! And then to add insult to injury, have him put on your tidy whities. And that's how you do it, because those bad boys sure aren't going to fit you anymore, shorty.
Well, that's it for that cartoon thing, today's Cartoon Network thing to do. So you go do that thing we said, because once you've done that little thing, it's the Cartoon Network thing you did, today's Cartoon Network thing you did. Love ya.
Three Cartoon Network original series. An hour and a half of Cartoon Cartoon.
Cartoon Cartoon.
Tonight at 10:30, only on Cartoon Network.
Cartoon Cartoon!
Dolesville. The job was strictly 4x4 square. I mean, like downtown, small town with a capital Z, baby. And just when I thought I was down solo, I need a shovel to get out, I found something I could really dig. A pad, bad, and rad, and glad I was to be seeing that scene, Dad. The crib crawl with cool cats, Tom, Top, Snagglepuss, Swat, Josie, and the dot, dot, dot. I eyeballed a canine, 10, 11, this water bowl was doggy heaven. And as I was swinging, my lobes began ringing with crazy sounds. Diddly diddly doing doo boom bump bonk, swish spunk, squeak squinch, creep crank clump, slam jam cram flam wham bam, thank you man, it was hep shep, and I knew I had to make like the Chan clan and clue in Stan. What is this joint? I sure locked a local.
Why, it's Cartoon Network, you odd talking yokel.
Toon City, Acmeburg, the big CN. Well, yabba dabba daddy yo, I'd arrived at the dive where cartoon stars jive, and since it's always shaking, I'll be grooving long. Cartoon Network, solid gone.
I'm Freakazoid. I am a genuine superhero. Hulk. Now back to more Freakazoid on Cartoon Network.
Daffy and Bugs.
Bugs and Daffy.
Daffy and Bugs.
Bugs and Daffy.
Daffy and Bugs.
Bugs and Daffy.
Cow and chicken yuck! Cow and chicken yuck! Cow and chicken yuck! Cow!
Moo!
Gotcha!
What an episode!
Oh, that was a good one! Bye-bye!
What?
Oh!
Cow and Chicken, new episodes tonight at 11.
Can't wait.
Hi, I am Weasel here. My super genius colleagues and I are busy working on an important project for Cartoon Network. All cartoons will air at the same hour in the Eastern and Pacific time zones, with the Central 1 hour behind and the Mountain 1 hour ahead. For example, Cow and Chicken will air Tuesdays 8 p.m. in the Eastern and Pacific, 7 in the Central, and 9 in the Mountain. Confusing? I realize. But if we all work together, we will build a more complete cartoon world.
Dr. Quest, be careful!
Scooby-Doo, where are you? Tonight at 7:30 on Cartoon Network.
On Sunday, March 15th, Cartoon Network will present the 10 Greatest Cartoons of All Time. It's the 10 Greatest Cartoons of All Time, Sunday, March 15th at 10 a.m., only on Cartoon Network.
Come on, Cow, our commercial's on. We gotta tell people about the new show.
Coming, Big Brother.
Cow and Chicken, tonight at 11 on Cartoon Network.
Super Junk!
It's a super chunk of the hippest brother trio since you know who. Sorry, fellas, we're talking about Alvin and the Chipmunks. Saturday at 4 on Cartoon Network. Brought to you by The Chipmunk Adventure from Universal Studios Home Video. Available March 17th wherever videos are sold.